In the summer of 2020, I moved to North Dakota. I needed a nature fix, so I went camping at the Bennett Campground in the Little Missouri National Grassland. I would be hiking along the Bennett Creek Trail to the Madahay Trail to the China Wall, a round-trip hike of about 9 miles.
You're gonna go straight for the water, aren't you? Last night we walked that way a little bit. We're gonna go this way now. I didn't film last night's hike, but we just hiked about a mile up the trail, found a geocache, and came back. The trail goes that way, but there's a geocache up this way, so I think I'm gonna go find it. Okay, found it. Found it! Terrain out here is just so different from everything I'm used to. There's no big mountains. The trees here are small and sparse. Most of the hiking is out in the open, exposed to the sun. It gets hot. It's still beautiful. I've just come to the end of the Bennett Trail, hiking 3 miles. I'm now on the 150-mile Mada Hay Trail, which runs from the north unit of Theodore Roosevelt National Park down through the south unit, and then even south of I-90 to Burning Coal Vein Campground. It's about a mile to the China Wall, which is the destination for today. All these dead trees here, they're black at the base, leads me to believe that there may have been a fire. So we're climbing up the China Wall and we're about to the top here, and I was looking at the map and just didn't realize this is actually like a wall-like formation. It goes up, goes down on the other side. It is beautiful, magnificent out here.
After spending some time at the top, it was time to head back.
I can see the cars. We are almost back and done with this hike, which is good because I'm kind of tired. Well, that was a really nice hike. Almost 9 miles to the China Wall and back from Bennett Campground. I had a great time, and so did Maggie. But now we're both tired and hungry, and I think it's time to find some food and go home.